Great. Now everyone can see this logo, HR milestone logo. Okay, I will. So you, all of you, other people, how you know it. I'm just going to make you aware. Now, if you see this HR logo, the first thing which you observe is the height of H and R. Now, what does this height of H and R indicates? As we spoke, this height will indicate these people getting into big, big initiatives, big, big things. So these people do not think small. They want to go big. Somebody has to say yes to the analysis. If it is correct, then I will go forward. Okay. So these people will always think about big, big things. Yeah, great. So second, if you see this H, it is extra taller, you know, compared to the other H. If you go for the same font, this font has been stretched a bit towards the upper zone. So most of the people who are joining this organization, who are joining this initiative, will be intelligent, and they always want to talk about intelligence. They will always want to talk about the intelligent things. So these are the people who are very curious about new knowledge, new things, new. So this upper zone tendency of this particular logo will always talk about the tendency of the people to join this organization for the knowledge, stay in the organization for knowledge, and this organization will always be knowledge oriented, knowledge seeking. Okay. Now, when you stress something like this towards the upper zone, automatically the H becomes squeezed and R becomes squeezed. So this squeezing of H and R will indicate these people being uncomfortable. You know, these people will not stick to the one plan for a longer time. These people will always keep on changing the plan, keep on, you know, varying your plan a bit. Kuch na kuch naya karte, kuch alag karte, kuch wo hamesha hi inke organization mein, inki initiatives mein hote rahega. They cannot be focused at one particular thing for a longer time. They will keep on shifting their focus here and there all the time. Then another thing this logo indicates is like these people are failing to tap the bigger personalities in this field in terms of the power. In terms of the reach, they are excellent. Excellent. They will reach to thousands and hundreds of the people. But in terms of the quality, in terms of the uniqueness, these people will have very few number of people having that kind of tendency. A lot of average and normal people will join this organization a lot compared to the unique or authoritative people. Nothing bad or good. This is what it is. Okay. And then this organization will have a bit of dominating character towards the people. Thoda sa domination rahega, thoda sa khud ki baat manmani ki tendency rahegi. And thought ko zyada mahatv diya jayega, aur thought ko hi zyada, these people will want their thought to be accepted more and more, you know. So everybody will try to push their thoughts in this organization. Everybody will try to say, okay, this is what I'm thinking and this is what I think is correct. And he will keep on pushing that thought again and again, again and again, again and again and again. And the best part about this organization, let me tell you the best part about this organization, that people who are joining this organization are high achievers in their own life. Most of the time, whatever the circumstances was, they did the best, the best in the sense, jo bhi scenario tha, jo bhi circumstances tha, usme jo sabse achha ho sakta tha, wo kiya hai, logo ne. Yahan pe bhi, the way your organization is functioning, it's like you are giving the best of you to the community, to the world, to the organization. So a lot of you, in spite of your own challenges in your life, you guys have given the best to the world. Yeah. Can anyone of you express, since you have joined this organization, it means that somewhere your mindset is aligned with this. That's why I'm speaking this way.
So when we made this logo, we have never thought of whatever you have just narrated. But if we consider for last 10 years, if we go and reflect upon most of the things what you have said, most of the thing, what not most of the thing, everything what you have said is more or less correct. When we designed this logo, the whole focus was on H only, because focus was not creating something what you have said, but only focusing the H factor, that is human factor. That's why all emphasis is given on H. But whatever you have said today, yeah, I do agree 100%.
Yeah, thank you. 10 years is a big time. Awesome. Congratulations for completing 10 years. Very nice.
Thank you. Thanks.
Great.
So anyone else can say who is associated with this group?
One more quality I will
add. Can we redesign this logo as per guidance of Mr. Sudhir Kale? Can we redesign?
Ashok ji, Sudhir ji, bahut clear bola. People are very adamant. So let us think upon that. Okay. We'll take help of Sudhir again.
One more quality I would like to add. I missed out on that. So it's like all the people who are joining your organization are loving in nature. Are very, very loving. They, after some time, even if they push their ideas, they will come back and say, sorry, usme main thoda zyada bol gaya. Or adjust karlo, next time I care karunga. In that way, they will always be giving the importance to the other's emotions, other feelings.
Very right.
I'm one of the latest, newest entrants into this family, and I completely vouch by the last thing that you said. Wow. Because a lot of the ideas I see are taken, and there's a very democratic approach towards everything.
Yeah, democratic.
I completely agree with what you say. It's like a family. It's not like a networking forum at all. It's actually the love flows right across. So when you said loving in nature, I completely agree.
Yeah, very human. Absolutely. They will come to your house to help you out.
Absolutely.
That kind of mindset.
Very well said. Yeah.
Neha
said that's relevant to the H factor. I love that, Neha.
Yes.
Sir, can you suggest any correction in this logo so that it will remove all the lacunas and it will give good results?
So
I think this is a very ideal logo, and whatever he has said, it is completely fitting to our logo. There is no a position wise everybody accepting the thought. So this is though it has without keeping anything in the mind, this has been developed. But it is a quite ideal logo. This is what I personally feel.
No, what Sudhir sir suggesting? Just I want.
But
to
know. as he mentioned that handwriting changes when you grow. So I think let it happen. The change will happen on automatically, whatever is required.
Yeah. It's like what happens. It's not because of the logo you are like this, or because of your logo you are like this. It's just
exactly.
The moment the symbol is created, automatically things will be like that in your organization.
Exactly.
Automatically influence. So we have been able to influence these changes in other organizations. Because it's a very, very powerful statement. Now, this is a statement of yours to the universe, that this is what we are. This is how we want to grow. Or this is what we will be. So automatically the people who will join your organization will be like this. For example, in recent times, Wipro has changed their logo. Are you aware, guys? Wipro has changed their logo. So now, if you observe, they have given the dots across that logo. Wipro now have dots. So dot means a single person, a one thought. And that now the dots are not connected. So now what kind of culture the Wipro will have? The Wipro will suggest the culture of isolation. So the moment you are a Wipro employee, you will not talk much with other people. You will not communicate with a lot of people. And you will be in, isolation, silos, You will be like, I'm not communicating enough with other people. You will be in your own world. So this is the kind of things have started already happening in the organization of Wipro. If you, any one of you know Wipro people or you work with the Wipro, you will come to know what I'm talking about. So this logo change will always impact the entire organization.
Sir, there was one thing about the logo. This is Aditi. Somehow my video is off. I'm unable to switch it on.
Okay.
So we hear in our group, we also emphasize on the fact that designations are not to be spoken when we speak of introduction. So designation is something that we don't talk of. It's only people. Like, okay, we are into HR and we talk about what your students want to talk or the sessions or what. So does that reflect somewhere in the logo? Is that visible? You know, we treat everyone equal at par. It has got nothing to do with your experience. If you're 20 years of experience, 2 years of experience, everyone is treated at par with each other. That was one thing in our organization.
I yeah, think. That is what, no, a human. Human in the sense, I will treat other person as a human instead of anything else. A dog is not a dog for you. It's not an animal for you. It's another living organism, another living species for whom which you should have love, you know, in that way. You're treating everybody as equal. Human. Human. No up and no downs. It's a human. One human to another human. That can be extended to animal as well and plants as well. A lot of you will care for plants. A lot of you will care for animals as well. Animal is, dog is not an animal for you. Dog is another human being for you. Am I right or wrong? The people who are been with this organization for a longer time. Yeah, Aditi. Yeah.
Absolutely, absolutely.
That is what your logo is.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. That was a
thank wonderful. You. So, Aditi, can you take it forward now?
Yes, sir, surely. Thank you,
Before Sudhir can announce his gift.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I was... So, you should start.